when I came in, we had a lot of seniors, and we had three freshmen. I was one of the freshmen. The seniors were always trying to help us and put like hands-on with trying to help us get better. And that actually helped us growing as my sophomore year, junior year, and me being a senior this year, because the way that they treated me as a freshman, I felt like I had to do the same thing to help the other underclassmen, you know, get better.
Everybody was doing their own thing, and Coach Eddie's a real like family guy. He's like a big dad for everybody. Mm-hmm. So he kind of got us in the mode of, you know, little things like in the morning you say hi to everybody, you greet everybody,
yes.
And then you know you make sure you're responsible for each other.
Yeah.
So you know when somebody's late, you get on them. Somebody's not doing something, you get on them, and you know you make sure everybody's doing well, check on them. But you know that grew more so, and it helped us all on and off the track.
Yeah.
Senior year is your most serious. It's your year of epiphanies. Like you realize you're gonna leave here, so you really. You take everything in the last minute, like procrastination at its finest. You just learn to appreciate everything, everyone around you. It's sad, but really nostalgic. Like you feel it slipping away as it's happening. So, but it's the most memorable.
You take on an extra responsibility, basically. And as you go through the season, you have to juggle both the academics and the sport. And both are important to you, obviously, since you're playing. And I think it just really helps you grow as a person, as a student, and helps you transition into the real world outside of college.
I think what I'll miss most about being a student athlete is playing the games at night with all the fans here. That really gets your adrenaline up, and that's the best part about being a student athlete.
My favorite memory being with the team would probably be the away matches whenever we'd go out to eat, because that's when we'd share stories, we'd share jokes, and I would say Coach Graham was probably the best coach I've ever had, because he's not only the coach, he also became a friend, and yeah, he's basically my mentor.
We're proud of each other, you know, we kind of support each other. To keep us going, and we when the new kids come in, we try to like instill that into them. Like we try to help them understand what this is about, and it's not just a recreational sport, but we also there for each other. We're here to have fun. We're like the family away from home, you know. And you don't have your mom and your dad on campus with you, but you got Coach, you got Chris, you know. You have the staff. You have us to help you out.
Senior year, you know, you basically go on the field and you let it all out. Like you play 110%. You play until you cramp up three times during the game. You know, you really want to win in your senior year, and when you don't, the last game of the season, it really hits you.
I always say to everyone how the way you come in freshman year, you don't really know too much about the other teams, players. Every game is really new to you. And then sophomore year, you kind of have an idea of what you're getting into. So by the time senior year comes in, you're just ready. You're ready for whatever comes.
Being a senior is definitely different than an underclassman. Everyone's looking up to you. The freshmen come in and they don't know what to do, and they're like always asking you questions, and it's a lot on your shoulders. But I did the same thing when I was a freshman. I looked up to my seniors, and a lot more work to do, but it's nice to have someone look up to you. It makes you feel real good.